Hello and good morning, people from all the world. It's time for your favorite old people to play UHC. It's Perspective.
Yay.
And this is Perspective because age is all about rage. So, hello. We are 10 players who are older than 24 years, and this is amazing because we are here. So, Diana, do you want to explain a bit more?
Oh, sure. Why not? Basically, this is a one-time round organized by Fairy and myself. Where we, sorry, long journey, can you mute your mic?
Oh,
you're echoing and it's distracting me. Okay, so basically, you have to, it's a little bit of a requirement, you have to be 24 years old or older to play this round. So yeah, it's perspective, it's, we have a better perspective on life than all you little kids, okay? So therefore we're cooler. All right, players for this season are Long Journey, Fairyjuice, Dirari, 18 Qs, Lord Laylaps, Bluesmaker, Gowden, Nihon Tiger, and myself.
And D-Rock Project, right?
Oh, and D-Rock Project, who's way down here. Who was told to stay in this area and just blatantly ignored us.
But yeah, we are playing on a 750 by 750 map, right? It's small.
Yeah, it's 750.
Just like all
radius.
Of you people who are watching now because you're still young and small.
Mm-hmm.
And everything. But we hope you enjoy the season.
Yeah.
Yes, alright.
Yeah,
okay.
The season.
The season.
Woo!
Everyone,
woo!
Is where you all say woo! Yeah. Woo!
How do I do the smooth camera?
This is a wild game of survival.
Oh,
hello.
Welcome to Perspective.
It's Perspective. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
It's the SpongeBob SquarePants Super Show.
Okay, hopefully LAFS works.
Yeah, so do you want to tell us what the game mode actually is?
Okay, so yes, love at first sight. So basically the first person you see after PvP is your teammate. You just have to right click on them and your names will become colored in tap.
Oh wait,
oh, it's after
this
PvP.
Is after PvP?
So not even first episode.
After PvP, yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm going to meet everyone on the first episode and then
so
stalk them.
So we should...
Or teammate.
Only on... Oh!
Oh, wow.
Oh,
no.
Wow.
Well,
there
I continue
she
my streak
is.
Of not being first damage.
I don't want to see Rory.
Being first damage.
So we can only like team on episode 2, right?
Yep.
Gotcha.
So no, we decided that for the first episode, we're all going to stay in the same channel.
Yeah,
so, apparently.
Well, basically, we're going to stay in the same channel, and then every time someone like gets a teammate, they'll split off and go to another channel, that team
and
will. And then it'll be, the solos
like
will stay
life.
Around together.
Just like real life. Someone gets married.
Just like the old-fashioned
they leave us.
UHC. Just how they
just
did it
like
in the old days.
Good old-fashioned marriage in the Indian way.
Hey, Neon, want to take damage?
Oh.
No.
Oh.
Yeah, so whoever gets Neon needs to
only
punch him straight away.
Iron Man.
You realize what happens. You realize the rule, the long-standing rule about that, right?
What?
No one ever does it.
If you do that, I get to kill you right on the spot.
Oh, if somebody smacks
oh,
you.
Oh, I see the trees decaying.
Yeah.
Someone else is naming.
Okay. That's kind of how that works.
Yeah, you
I mean,
right-click, you don't left-click, by the way. Don't
I don't see anything
wrong
with
left
that.
Click
with that's just like
it
a dick move.
All right.
Yeah, that's what
well,
that's
I'm
why I kind of incentivize people against doing it.
So
it's like,
left click
move.
With a sword.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
No, I'm going away. No, I'm not in this area.
A, I'm clicking.
You better not be stealing my apples, Lord. You bastard!
Apple.
Give me my apple back.
Nope.
This is dead.
My apple now.
Lord, you ass, you're a butt.
My?
You're a butt, Lord. You're a butt.
This is Minecraft UHC, and we are all going to slay the dragon as a team of 10. This is going to be so competitive.
Okay, I actually want to do that. Can we just do that?
I don't want to
go back to the old old ways that... Oh, there's another person over here. Oh, no,
we did that for WMC once. Nobody killed a dang thing.
So now that I know where Lord is going, I'm going the opposite direction to be sure that we won't be stuck together.
But what if Lord is loaded?
Name spawn near 00.
What if Lord is loaded with loot?
Lord is loot later.
Oh, wait, I see some disappearing trees. Near me. Who's that?
I'm gonna check my email for a sec.
That, or they have a...
Who's that?
Are you making fun of the way I speak?
No.
This is his...
Yes.
That's not very nice.
Too bad.
You're being very rude right now, whoever cares.
Do you remember?
Apparently it works.
What?
Out.
Oh, okay, get out of
fine.
Here.
That's fine.
Where did you find me? You're not even here.
Alright, LJ, where are you?
Congratulations.
Okay, I gotta start
Get an achievement.
Okay.
Good night, suckers.
Well, oh, Gowden is here. Well, awesome.
Okay, I'm waiting for you.
That's the last thing you hear from Gowden.
Fine.
Hello.
Oh, God, I need to fix this channel.
Oh, do you? Oh, yeah, you might. You might have to. Oh, they told us that Love at First Sight was not working on the first episode, so Lord and I did not team. Oh. And that's a good thing, of course.
I was not paying any attention. So I saw you just run up.
Yeah, I needed to smelt some steak. If you need some, get some. It's in the furnace.
I've got some pork chops and some mutton. Not cooked yet, though.
I haven't found any reeds yet, so we're gonna have to keep exploring a little bit. Oh, there's an apple.
Shows how long it's been since I've last played. I was like, why would you need reeds? We're not needing bookshelves. Wait.
yeah, well, usually now there's a gentleman's agreement rule that we can't use bookshelves to enchant. Because those are too strong in 1.8
and so on. Didn't they change it in this version? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, well now you can choose the enchantments you take, so you don't know, like, in the past, you're level 22, you were going in blind, so you didn't know where you were going to get.
Oh, that's right, they did the whole lapis change.
But with the lapis change, and you can choose the enchantment, you know what it's going to be, then, you know, it becomes a lot easier to get strong enchantment, especially with bookshelves. Alright, we have to pick a direction and move there. I have two apples.
Sounds good.
But I don't want to be on the surface too long at night.
Where's the sun?
It's been a little while since you've played. You might not be too comfortable facing the harsh night.
Yeah.
Now, for my viewers who don't know, Gowden pretty much is the man behind a lot of the best things in the Reddit community from a long time ago. He made a lot of plugins, right? And organized a lot of how you find the public games on the / our ultra hardcore subreddit. And Gowden's calendar is still the one. Well, I mean, that was still the one I was using the most. That was my favorite all the time. To find the public
started
games.
Started with writing the UHC plugin, then later on became Match Calendar, and a few other less used plugins.
Hmm.
Yeah, not the UHC plugin on this server though, because this is Leon's server, so...
So, as a self-gain question, would you be able to write 1.13 plugins?
Probably. Just don't really have as much time anymore.
Yeah, that's the difficult thing, right?
Yeah, and also just not playing Minecraft much anymore doesn't really help with that.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, you do have to stay familiar with the latest updates and play them in order to increase the... Why are there no reeds on this map? Oh, there's a village,
just
though.
Just playing
Leon. We might find a bookhouse in there, for all I know. Watch out for the fall damage.
The one thing I did, because I stopped really playing before, like, this update... I did come back to try and fix enchantment with the
plugin. Oh, yes. We got a bookhouse. Good, good.
Ooh, some generation.
All right. So 21 books it is. We don't need reeds. And this guy is selling respiration too. I'm not interested. Oh, Fairyjuice just came in and tried to steal the books, but I got him.
Nice.
I got them.
Following you.
Yeah, because there's more books right over here. Well, though, you know, I'm happy to share. 21 books is more than what we need, you know. But this guy has protection 1 for 8 emeralds. That's not OP.
Got some of that cooked meat.
We'll kill the chicken, though.
Lures?
Yes.
Do you have any of that cooked meat?
Oh, yes, 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 certainly, here. Though, keep in mind, you were surrounded by farms. You could have grabbed the carrots. Now the carrots are a great food to go.
I am a carnivore.
Before
I'm not eating your carrots.
Okay, well, I mean, the carrots will increase your vision. Oh,
I hear a spider.
I do. Where is this spider?
There was a cave system underneath, wasn't there? Because he saw the gap down there.
Yeah, I think so. Where is it? Okay, it sounded like it was over here. Well, sometimes they can spawn inside of houses. Anyway, okay, we shouldn't like waste time. Okay, so oh yeah, it would.
I say running around after here. You doing nothing.
It's all right. I just wanna get that spider. We know it's here, right? It's gonna be here. Spider. Oh, it despawned.
Yeah,
don't tell me it despawned. It despawned. No, no, it's somewhere. Where is it?
I was gonna say, we have not really traveled far enough away for it to despawn, have we?
Now, what you're probably gonna have to do is that I might be a bit of a fast caver, and I might not torch very well.
My brightness is already up.
So, maybe you want to play some torches to compensate for my lack of torches. So that's 6 iron. We should probably find another cave because this one apparently did not turn out very well. And yeah, we have a couple of minutes to find a new cave before the sun sets. I think we should do that. And that would give us a chance of... Fairyjuice went that way. You probably won't want to... stay too close to us. But yeah, the sun is setting. Maybe this one is actually the cave that will do the trick, except for the lava right here. That lava right here is not so good.
Immediate lava.
I'm torn because I want to be efficient, but I don't like waiting after lava. And I think there's a pool of lava if we dig in the north, towards the north. But I might be hallucinating. Okay. Well. These caves are busts.
Some iron at least.
We got some iron, but we certainly don't have enough. We need more cave. We need more cave.
More of a cave.
And I do believe the sun is down. Yeah, the sun is setting. So let me place some iron to cook. Let me place this crafting bench so we can craft a second furnace to increase the speed of smelting. And I'm pretty sure I hear a lava pool. And maybe that's actually just the sound of another cave. Yeah, yeah, there's a cave directly below us, it turns out.
Oh, sweet.
So we'll be able to continue caving. It's really might be the most important part of caving is being able to echolocate. Thank you for the torch.
Yeah, I can't really do that too well.
Okay, we got be careful. There's a ravine right below us.
Oh,
right below this. So this was really important to follow the old Minecraft rule of never dig straight down.
That's the still current rule.
Yeah, still current rule, but it was one of the first ones for a reason. And go. More iron. There you go. Please smelt all of this. Okay. I'm so used to the new versions of Minecraft that you probably know nothing about. And we have to craft shields very, very early in the game. It's probably one of the first things we have to craft. But now, this is we're in a brand new world of discovery. Yeah, of Minecraft.
A whole new world.
Yeah, exactly. A whole new world.
Like fairies with us.
I'm gonna go on the surface right quick. Because I want a water bucket. Hello, creeper. Just gonna ignore you. Oh, yeah, there was a lot of cave entrances in this area. Oh, that's a skeleton. Goodbye. All right. So meanwhile, some iron is smelted. I'm gonna bring that iron to you so you can make armor or fix or
more.
Okay, we just need to move the furnaces to someplace more efficient. I lost track of where we were.
Yeah, I've just cleaned out that bit. Yeah.
Okay. So the next part is going to be going down over here. So, that's a good place to put this down. And if you have more to smelt, I'm going to make pants then. In that case, and we'll go down. We'll let you smelt some armor and or tools. I tend to do the tools first because those enable me to start caving fast. Oh, we got a mine shaft. God, and we have a mine shaft. We don't need to chase after spiders. I mean, it's a little bit scary, but it means we don't need to chase after spiders. Ah, yes. And we could find magical books of magic, you know, all kinds of wondrous things.
Magical books of magic.
Mm-hmm. That's golden apples, maybe. But we're still at Y38, so it's a high mineshaft. It's not low. We still want to go much lower, so that it means it's not going to hold a lot of gold. So once we have enough string to make a few bows, I think it'll be wise to start moving. Find a way to start moving further, deeper down. Like, normally 12 string should be plenty for you, for one person. If we're lucky enough to find early enchants. But this ravine is starting to get populated. I need to find coal. Oh, there's a minecart chest right there. Gonna go down to that. And don't forget the way back to the furnace so you can get some armor.
Oh no, I already have, don't worry.
Okay.
I've already forgotten.
Oh, okay, I am worried then.
Because I tried making my way back and I was just like, I'm not sure where I'm going.
Those are multiple skeletons. I hear the spider. This is scary. Scary, scary stuff. Okay. I think you've got it, right? You're back up.
Yeah, I just got it.
You found it. That's one skelly. Oh, I took damage. No. I should have made an iron sword.
Not much damage, though.
No, not much, but still, you know. I tend to be able to compete with Neon with, well, if I put my mind to it, at least, to try and get Iron Man. Yeah, so it's all. But this skeleton dropped a bow. But we're in a mineshaft, so like it's like that. Thank you for that prize that normally I would be really happy to get, but that I'm in a mineshaft, so I actually don't care. Okay. Trying to see if there's a spot I can find where I can make this cave go farther down. Like, I can will this cave to go farther down, that's what I need. Willpower.
It's
mind like over a mineshaft.
Mind over mineshaft, yeah.
And I think I have my mind over mineshaft right over here. Oh!
Ooh, that didn't sound good.
Well, it's definitely not as bad as it could have been. And yeah, I'm not gonna complain. You know, health was lost, but it could have been much, much, much worse.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay. This place is not safe.
Minecraft isn't safe in general.
Yes, that's a fair point. But I'm, you know, I don't want to alarm you or anything, but there are creepers here.
I saw one down at the bottom.
Okay, let's, okay, I found a place where it goes down. It goes farther down. Good, good, good. This is what we need now that we, did you collect some string and a little bit of iron?
I have not collected any string. I can always go back.
Okay. Well, I have 19 string on me, so, you know, we're pretty good. I just want to be sure that you're safe-ish.
As safe as I can be.
In a dangerous mineshaft.
Yep. See, the most dangerous thing is just me losing where I am, which is all of the time.
Well, if you follow the torches, I see your name, we're fine. We're fine, we're fine. Yep. I'm gathering some lapis. Oh, we have other teams. I didn't even notice. Yeah, Diana with Lord and Long Journey with Rory. So only four solos remain, and maybe they'll find a team in the next episode. We'll have to see. See you then.
Sponsored by the Flouze Crew on Patreon.